Hey guys, it's Ariana and I'm back with another video.
Ariana Keontae. Girl, you stay up on my mind. Watching your videos, you taking all my time. You so divine and I love seeing you smile, I press rewind. And when you drop a video, I'm in your comments typing down. Ariana Keontae.
Today's video is going to be about family vacation. So right now we're in Kissimmee, Orlando, and we just came down here, well, up here, to spend some time with some family and stuff like that. So right now, I'm just going to show y'all the house tour and everything like that because we got a B&B. So let's get to that.
Don't tell nobody.
Right now, I'm at Chipotle because I was hungry. And they don't really got no food at the house for real, for because we just got here. So, yeah, right now, I'm at Chipotle. I'm about to get a bowl and everything like that. And then, that's it. So, I'm going to get back to y'all when I'm back at the house. I just wanted to come on here and tell y'all where I was at. And that was it. What's up, guys? Today is day 2 of the family vacation, and right now I'm in the garage walking to Universal. But this camera thing, I'm trying to get used to this little camera thing, but it's like, it's not working.
Y'all can see I can download the ticket.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. But so right now we just walk in. I'm gonna come back to y'all after I fix this thing. So right now we're on this little thing, but let's just keep walking. We just went through the little scan things. We're just trying to go to the thing to, like, not pay, but to show our tickets and everything like that. And it's a lot of music to sing, and I don't like that. Like, it's always so much music playing when I'm going to it. Wait, push y'all up. Yeah, this is way better than my arm will get tired and stuff. But, yeah. This is my first time at university, so we're gonna see how it is. And I'm wearing Jordan 1s right now, so let's see how fast my feet start to hurt. Because I do not like walking around a lot. But, yeah. I'm going to get back to y'all when we get inside. Yeah, when we get inside. When I finished my pictures, I was just trying to show y'all that the whole thing, they got cars, they got like everything like that. It's Fast and Furious theme, so they obviously gonna have cars. So, yeah.
Honestly, one of the best racers of all time. We're so confident, actually, in his race that he's doing right now. He hasn't won yet, but we know he's going to win. So we planned a whole party already. Come on in, guys. Come on in.
Hey,
come on in.
Our partygoers have arrived.
They did just get here. Some of them are still arriving.
Hey, everybody. I'm Mia, Dom's sister. Well, another race just wrapped, and it looks like my brother won another car for his collection. Honestly, I don't know why anybody challenges him.
Money, mainly.
Well, we're meeting up at Sullivan's Garage for the after party, and while Tej works on your rides, you guys enjoy the break room. My brother calls this the family room. Dom says he doesn't have friends.
He has family.
says
and
it a lot.
The faces you see on these walls are
family. Wait, where's
when I'm in this room, I feel like we're all together again. So, welcome to our family.
Welcome to the family, everybody. Picture days in sometime. Hey, we're Pat and Mia.
All right. What's up, Mia?
I'm here too.
And it's just welcoming these good people to our family. How are their rides coming along?
The rides are ready to roll out and roll out in style.
Hey, that's good, at least.
All right. I'll let Dom know. You guys have fun at the party.
Bye, Mia.
Bye, Mia.
All right, Pat. Let's get these people on their way. Send them over to the war room.
All right. What's the opposite of war? Peace.
My name is Jamie, by the way, and as you guys might have noticed, Tej isn't here right now. Now, generally, he'd be hanging out over here. I'd be over there. He'd tell me what to do, and I'd do that. He's my boss. Works out pretty well that way. But actually, I had to be in the field today getting your party buses ready, so he left me here on my own for the first time today. Yay. Should be fine, and, well, let me get that call.
Jamie.
Tej.
The buses are here.
Perfect. You want me to open the door and steal them on the buses, like, now, or... I'm gonna answer the call for you. I'll just,
I got this, Jamie.
Dom,
what up?
Tej, just got a heads up from Hobbs. The FBI is about to raid your location.
Who's about to what?
Man, they always ruining our fun.
Right?
It gets worse. They're leading Owen Shaw right to your door.
You don't mean like...
Shaw?
Yeah.
That cockroach we beat down in Spain?
I mean, I thought so.
What's he got to do with this?
Nothing yet. And let's keep it that way. Get those people on those buses. You need to start bugging out right now. And get that turbo truck ready. I'm sending Lenny there to pick it up.
Do you want me to get that for you?
I'm on it.
Or not.
Hobbs needs our help. He needs our team. Spread the word. But keep it in our family.
That's you guys.
And keep it quiet.
Oh, you got another call coming in.
It's Hobbs.
Connected.
Hobbs, my man. What up?
Sorry, Brother Tej. No time for chit-chat. I just sent you a brief on FBI agent Novak. Has Toretto filled you in?
Yeah. He wants us to get everybody over to the party at Sullivan's.
Okay.
Sounds like a plan. That party is a ready-made diversion. Keep it going. We need to discuss how you're going to get all those civilians out of there without tipping off the FBI.
You think you're going to be part of that discussion?
Okay, hold on.
All right.
Let me get everybody squared away, and we'll talk offline.
You're the boss.
Copy that, Tej, and let everybody know. Shut off your cell phones. We don't want Shaw tracking your locations.
That would not be good.
Okay, Jamie.
Yeah.
You heard the man.
I did.
It's about to go to a whole nother level.
Like my anxiety?
Send everybody to the loading dock.
That sounds like your party's got a whole lot.
So now we just finished eating and I have got a refillable cup. Like, this is a lifesaver because they said that if I bought this cup for $20, but you could get a limited refill on any drink except for alcohol, I think. And if you come back another day, you could just refill it for $7. I mean, you could reactivate it for $7. So yeah, that was good. But we just finished eating and now we're about to get on the Simpsons ride. This is how it looks. Well, this is the waiting. This is where the waiting area and stuff. But yeah, I'm with my video.
Yo, Jay.
I like it.
All right, our dress. Yeah, I'm gonna come back to y'all when we like higher up. So right now we in this place. It looks like a carnival. But yeah, today been so far fun. We just been walking around and everything like that. And then when we get back to the house, we're probably gonna get in a place like that. So stay tuned for that. I hope y'all really can hear me in these videos because they be playing music real loud or like episodes or something real loud. So yeah, I'm gonna come back to y'all. If we can record on this ride, I'm gonna record. So, yeah.
agent said, please call immigration control immediately. Zed, please call immigration control.
To the whole planet. But Lao lets his friends from space know it's all. He's preoccupied. Take the time. Now, let's have some fun.
So right now, we getting on this ride. Yeah, right now we get on this ride, but we can't have our phones, so I can't really record on the line. So I'm gonna have to get back to her after I ride this ride. But why we just don't give our stuff to Poppy? He's not going on the ride. So yeah, so I'm gonna get back to y'all when I'm about to ride. I'm gonna tell you about all about it. Okay, all right.
Y'all come on, we gotta go.
We gotta sit here to scream. We can't hear the scream. Yeah, that's why it's a long way.
I didn't know y'all went that fast.
Ariana, Ariana, Keontae, Ariana, Ariana, Keontae.